Hello dear student, welcome to your English class. Class 8. Today we will study chapter 4 of your literature book, that is The Treasure Hunting. This chapter is mostly based upon an interview. So Miss Bela Raja, who took interview of Hafiz Contractor. Hafiz Contractor is a well-known architecture of India. So let's start the chapter. Summary of the chapter. So unhappy schooling. First, Hafiz Contractor, when he was in standard first and second, so he was a good student, but when he reached to the third standard, after that he lost his whole interest in study. He was very fond of playing and making mischief in the school and making prank with the students. So he lost all his interest in study. He was particularly afraid of mathematics. He thought that mathematics was a very difficult subject for him and he did not pay attention at all in the mathematics. So this way he completed his schooling till class 11th. So when he reached to the class 11th, somehow he managed to copying, cheating, and he got passing marks till 11th class. But in 11th class his principal called him and gave him advice. That advice was very effective for means it proved that a turning point in his character, in his life or in his career. So what his principal advised him? Principal said that, look here son, I have been seeing you since day one. You are a good student but you never study. I have taken care of you till today. But now I can no longer take care of you. You have to take care of yourself. Means indirectly the principal is telling that you have to start studying right now, because in this class no one can help you to get your passing marks, because you have to give examination, board examination, and no one can help you. So it would be better for you, you just be very serious in study and start study right now. So that advice, principal advice, he took very seriously. In that year he did not come on the playground, means he did not play at all. All the day long he kept him inside in the study room. Only he do prayer early in the morning and then he start his study, and this way he got 50% marks very honestly in that year. So after this schooling, that Miss Bela Raja, interviewer, asked him about the punishment which he received in the school days. So he said that the punishment is very common for him in every days, because he was very mischievous, very notorious boy in the school. So most of the teacher gave him punishment every day. That however he never felt anything on that account. He was more interested in playing, but no one could stop him for playing. He was the monitor or captain of all the teams, hockey team, cricket team, because he was very fond of playing different types of games. Now after 11th class he decided to join army, but his aunt and his mother did not allow him to join army, either army or police. They said that, or they forced him to complete his graduation. So for graduation it was required 80-90% in 11th class, but he had only 50% in that. So somehow due to the influence, somehow he managed to got the admission in Jai Hind College, Mumbai. There he started his graduation, but in that college French language is compulsory and he was very weak in French. So for that he decided to take private tuition. So his cousin sister, she was very good in French, and she offered him to come to the tuition, and he started to go to the tuition. And by chance her sister's husband was an architect and he had an office in Mumbai. So he had to go to that office for the that tuition of French language. So every day he had to go there for half an hour for taking tuition or coaching there for French language. There he encountered an architect. One day in the architecture office, he saw somebody drawing a window, and he observed that that drawing was wrong one. So he said, office said that this drawing is very wrong. So that person had a bet with him, and he said, if you know good drawing, so you can make. And this way, Hafiz contractor, within a minute, he made the correct drawing of that window. It was very advanced, and he won the bet also. So this surprised his cousin's husband. Cousin's husband saw he made a very neat and very advanced drawing of window. So he became very surprised, and he said that he gave him again an advice. Why are you wasting your time for the graduation? Doing graduation, you should take admission in architecture, because your drawing, your work is very excellent in the architecture field. So the man was so impressed that he asked contractor to drop everything and join architecture. So Hafiz also made up his mind, and he also very serious for changing his field from graduation to architecture. And that architecture took him to the principal of the college. In the college for architecture, nobody who had got below 80 to 90%, there also the criteria of 80 to 90% marks in 11th class, but he had only 50% marks. So that person or that architecture did some approach work, and this way he got admission. But the principal said that if you will not perform well in this entrance exam, so I will not allow you to take admission. So in entrance exam, you have to perform well. Hafiz was again made up his mind to perform well in architecture and took admission at any cost. So he again started his study very seriously, and he got A plus grade in all subjects, and easily got admission in architecture college. In that college, throughout the year, 3 to 4 year degree he completed, and in each and every semester or each and every year, he got first class first, and this way he got the degree of architecture from college. The source of inspiration, from where the inspiration of that drawing came. When he was in class 3, that time his drawing teacher, Mrs. Gupta, was there. She told him that when she saw his drawing, she said that you are useless in all subjects, but your drawing is very good. So if possible, in future, you must join the architecture. She had advised him to be an architecture on growing up. When he became one, he went back to meet her and told her so. When Hafiz became architecture, so he went to Mrs. Gupta and said that in class 3 you said to me, I just joined the architecture field. So I joined and I became a successful architecture. Special interest. At school, contractor was interested in other things and not in books. If it is raining, so he thought that how rain comes, how the water floating in the flowing and means where it goes, and how the dam can, he would wonder how much water would the dam hold, how the dam hold that a huge quantity of water. This way he did not pay attention in the lecture. Instead of that, he was thinking about the nature, he was thinking about the natural phenomena in the study time. So helping his friend, he was when he was in the school, he was a very helping nature. So he, whenever any problem created with his colleagues or his schoolmates or classmates, so he was always ready, he was always eager to help them. So discipline in his school was very important. If a student did not have clean, neat, clean and up to the mark uniform, so they did not get dinner or lunch in the mess. So once a student of his class, he lost his button while fighting on the ground. So he ran to the Hafiz, and Hafiz made the button from one piece of chalk exactly looking like the button. And this way, that day the student managed to take the food from the mess. So this way he was always ready to help his friends. So now at last Miss Bela Raja asked the present scenario or present successful career. So he said how you tackle your client, how you maintain the relationship with your client. So he said, today when a client comes to me, he looks at him closely, he would observe his face, clothes and manners. That gives him an idea of his taste. He is able to relate to the people in a way that would be comfortable. Whenever any client comes to him and asks him to make a drawing for his building or his mall or any other construction, so he identified the client from his clothes, his manners, his behavior, what type of taste he had and what type of architecture he could afford. So this way he make according to the taste of the client, and due to that he make all the clients very satisfied, and this way he maintained his business relation very well to the others. Then he make a sketch spontaneously, he give it to his people in the office. This way day by day he is becoming a successful architect, not only in India, even in abroad also. He constructed many renowned malls, buildings, and very famous examples of architecture. So students, I hope you understood the chapter, that the treasure within. So